Time is an odd thing. I left Karnaca decades ago, excited about all that Dunwall might hold. I remember falling in love with Jessamine, watching her crowned as Empress. Emily's birth, the rat plague, then Jessamine's death and another coronation. Now all this, back in the city where I was born. How many more lives do I have to take before it all ends? Stilton's home hides a mystery, but I'll tear it apart brick by brick to learn the secret of Delilah's immortality, as long as this ends watching her cough blood. Delilah might have pulled herself up from nothing, but I ran out of sympathy for tyrants and witches a long time ago. All I want is to put an end to Delilah and make sure Emily is safe. One more time. Definitely odd. Something just shifted. Food for Stilton.
Like the wind.
Do I know this place? Have I wisdom to convey? I only know that I am weary. Nothing more.
How did I get so old? Where are the men of my younger days? The dances we had here.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Yo? Where are you, my friend? I must speak to you.
By the Void.
Your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Winterbolt.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am. But he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking of...
A diversion for the decadent.
You ready?
Stilton had taste before lunacy took his mind.
Honestly, why does Stilton even bother? What is wrong with this city?
today. Just staring at nothing.
I don't think the Duke and Stilton are on good
terms. Today feels different.
Huh? Where did you go?
Think you're sharing me?
No mercy! What are you waiting for?
Did you hear that?
What? No! Get off me!
Someone! Help! One fight! Help! He can't have gone far.
Over there.
Where is he?
Show yourself!
can't hear anything.
You aren't going anywhere!
Whatever happened seems to be centered at some focal point.
Thank you.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Leave me alone!
What's help! Going on here?
Guards! Someone!
What will change in the present based on what I do here tonight?
I'm always alert. Always. They don't gotta say it twice.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Someone there?
What?
Yes. There is more here than corruption and pain. Don't despair. There's goodness here too.
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Leave at once or I'll...
What's that?
Nothing.
Thank you.
is it? Is it the time I think it is? Brianna Ashworth, the Duke up to? All this talk of the void, such rubbish. One day, young Luca will go.
No survivors is the surest way. With Stilton dead and getting cold, how will recent history be changed?
No!
With Stilton dead and getting cold, How will recent history be changed?
Torch the chest. I bet it's full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love.
You go.
Move away. Now. If you're looking for...
Things seem to be the worst here. The two times are overlapping somehow.
It's time to begin. Where's Stilton? I should never have kept him on just because he and my father were close.
What we're about to attempt has never been done.
Yes. There is more here than corruption.
If anyone has any doubts,
don't despair.
Aside now.
There's goodness here, too.
This defies rational understanding. It's the frayed edge where natural philosophy crosses over into something else.
Yes, I can feel it. We risk madness.
All of you, Delilah is your rightful empress. You owe her this.
Delilah's stronger than before. The Duke and I have heard her voice whispering to us. And now it's time. So take your positions.
Thank you.
on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars, this is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended. Do it now!
Here, returned from the cold, from forever. She lives.
It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away. I thought we'd lost you. Brianna, Luca, I will never abandon you. Wait, you are hidden.
Escape. I fought, but the wounds only cut my skin, so I went limp. And then the knife touched my throat, and I knew I'd waited too long. The blood ran out, and I became a god. Now you know Delilah's secret. At the end of her days, she drifted to the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place, the island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her, and she discovered a way to draw from it, tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now, and I don't like it. You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away, inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, you're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her. Reaching it won't be easy, but what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
The world is full of secrets. All right, back to the skiff. Sokolov should be waiting.
what's coming to him, Megan. Leaders rise. Are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc on my throat.
Yes, I paid a visit to Byrne and Paolo. And I've been to Aramis Stilton's house. We can go.